let's get it on.
It won't be nothing. Don't start nothing. It won't be nothing. You wanna start something? It's gonna be something. You wanna start something? It's gonna be something. Yo, don't start nothing. It won't be nothing. Don't start nothing. It won't be nothing. You wanna start something? It's gonna be something.
Episode of Zone 203. Today's date is November 8th, 2010, and here's Ms. Villeneuve with Math Mondays.
Hi, I'm Ms. Villeneuve, and I'm here to present this week's math challenge problem. As you can see, there's a pretty long equation on the board that you have to solve for the variable. So take a look. The variable in the equation is the variable p. So you need to solve for p. Make sure you show all the work, and once you find your final answer, you need to check your answer into the original equation. Remember, show all the work. If you use a distributive property, combining like terms, everything needs to be shown on the paper that you hand again. Back to Nisha.
Thanks, Ms. Villeneuve. Today's students' announcements are as follows. The annual Co-op Coronation Ball is finally here. It is this Friday, November 12th. Tickets are currently on sale, but they're going extremely fast. So if you're interested in attending the Co-op Coronation Ball, please see Ms. Daniels to buy your ticket. Remember, the singles tickets are $30, doubles are $50, and if you're running, it's an extra $10 on top of your ticket's price. So, here's EM with Versus.
What's up, guys? Welcome to Versus. I'm your host, EM, and today's haiku comes from a ghostwriter. Hipsters write haikus. I can be a hipster, too. Oh, wait, these can't rhyme. Good one, Anonymous. But if you wanted to submit your poems to be read here on Zone 203, please email us at coop.arts.video@gmail.com. But I'm out of time, so until next time, I'm EM and this is Versus. Back to you, Nisha.
Thanks, EM. So as far as college recruiters, Tuskegee University will be visiting Co-op on November 19th, 2010 at 9 a.m. Go to guidance if you want more information on that. Last reminder for everybody, there is no school this Thursday, November 11th, 2010, due to Veterans Day. So have a good day off. And if you want to get a yearbook, you can get one from Ms. Wetmore in room 236. It's $40 until December 1st. If you get it after that, it turns to $50. So you better hurry up and get it. So thanks for zoning in on another episode of Zone 203. See you next time. Here's the song of the week.